Bears coach George Halas implemented the T formation in place of the normal single wing offense being used in the NFL at that time. His quarterback, Hall of Famer Sid Luckman, ran the T to perfection. The result? The most lopsided game in NFL history.